Hello, my name is Penny. I'm 12 years old. I'm from Green English School, Early Branch. Today, I'm going to read some sentences for you. Always do your best. What you plan now, you will harvest later. Only those who risk going too far can actually find out how far they can go. Admire someone else's beauty without questioning your own.Friends share their love in times of trouble, not in happiness. If you have the courage to begin, you have the courage to succeed. Good is bad, but a good heart keeps you beautiful forever. The supreme happiness of life is the condition that we are loved. All endings are beginnings, we just don't know it at the time.Success is walking from failure to failure with no loss of enthusiasm. Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. It is only with the heart that one can see rightly. What is essential is invisible to the eye. Happiness is when what you think, what you say, and what you do are in harmony.Let's go embrace tomorrow instead of worrying about what happened yesterday. It is better to be happy for what you are than to be loved for what you are not. I don't want a fear or failure to stop me from doing what I really care about. I don't want other people to decide who I am. I want to decide this for myself. We love life.Not because we are used to living, but because we are used to loving. Surround yourself with people who are with you when it rains, not just when it shines. Yes, the past can hurt, but you can either run from it or learn from it. The best compliment is when someone tells you that you make them want to be a better person. Thank you for listening.